Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today we're going to be showcasing Smoke, and as you can see I just maxed it out here, so I have 400 mastery in it. That's what you need for this, 400 mastery for the final skill. So let's look at the first move. So Smoke Fist. Perform Smoke Fist, firing your towards your mouse direction, knocking back an damage to enemies. I see that it's English. So this is what it looks like. So you shoot your fist out. Here, I'll show it again. Maybe from like a side view, maybe? No? Chill. Okay, yeah. See? You shoot out your fist and knock them back. It also stuns them for a little bit, so you might be able to follow up with that. Okay, the next move we have, here, let me show it. Smoke Grab. Perform Smoke Grab. Locking onto an enemy and pulling them towards you, damaging an enemy. So basically, this is just like Smoke Fist. But basically, you can aim it, as you can see, the red circles. And once you hit them, see, you hit them and you pull them in. Oh. He respawned. So you pull him in and you like grab him by the throat. So yeah, that's a pretty good move. I don't think it's blockable. And same thing with Smoke Fist, it's also blockable. Okay. And then we have Smoke Out. Perform Smoke Out, stunning and dealing AoE damage. I'll show like an example of using this. So basically, oh my gosh. Here, basically, bro, chill. Okay, I can use this. See, you can use it as a combo extender, so it's really good. And then you can use like Smoke Fist after that, and you can pull them back in, and then you know you can M1 during the animation of like them hit holding into the air. So yeah. And then Smoke Barrage. Perform Smoke Barrage, firing towards your mouse direction, dealing damage. So basically this is like Gum Gum Gatling, but so it's sometimes a combo setter, but sometimes the NPC's dead. As you can see, he was like not fully stunned, but most of the time you can combo extend with that, so that's really nice. So I can do like this, and then I can also keep on emulating into the Smoke Grab. Here, I'll show you. See, and then I use this, and then I can keep emulating after that. And then our final move, which is Smoke Impact. Perform Smoke Impact, propelling towards your mouse and stunning, dealing damage. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they just copy paste these and just put them here, so. This is Smoke Impact. You can use this after knockback. So let's say I knock them back with just like this, and then I can launch them towards them and boom. So basically you just spin and then you slam on the ground. So yeah, that's about it for the Smoke Showcase. I'll probably put like some extra clips of them without, so like you can see them a little bit better. But yeah, that's about it for like the explaining part.